Thank you very much for watching. For more news and training videos, please subscribe to my channel for more.